I'm the world's best cleaner. 2 years ago, I started doing TikTok videos. Usually these people who I'm helping have some kind of mental illness, they are struggling, they have something happened in their life. They need help. And I think everybody needs help at some point in their lives.
Wow!
The dirtier, the better. Like, I love grime and stains and mold. I just love it. And then, at the same time, I get to help these people, so it's like win-win situation. It's like the feeling when the waitress brings you the hamburger and you look at the delicious hamburger. It's like looking at this deliciously dirty home. Then the eating part, you are eating the hamburger, you are cleaning. Then your plate is empty. The house is clean, you are satisfied, but you wanna eat more soon.